Yo, what is going on, guys? Steve here, and today we bring new video. It's Friday the 13th, and yeah, that's it's a special day because they don't happen every day, you know? Especially because it's Friday, and I don't know what I wanted to say there. But today I just wanted to ask, to talk a bit, and I actually wanted to know, where do you all actually come from? Like, when I talk to some people and I normally really ask, where do you actually come from? Like, where did you find my channel? Because it's still a miracle how people actually find my videos. Like, did they get recommended to you? And what video were you actually watching while my video got recommended to you? Or what made you click that video? What topic had that video? Or was it just a plain CSGO cheating video? And you thought, yeah, that might be cool. Let me try that and I'm just gonna watch it. Or was it just, you know, you saw me under another cheating YouTuber's... was it just because you saw my channel on their channel link or in the recommended channel tab? I really want to know. It's actually quite, you know, a secret to me how people actually find my channel. I mean, sure, I'm bigger and I make more views, so my channel actually gets recommended to more people because, you know, YouTube says, oh my god, yeah, he's actually doing views, so he might actually have a chance and shit like that. But I still want to know, where did you come from? And I would appreciate if you would just type it in the comments and tell me where you actually come from, because as I know, some people just came from streams and just, yeah, you know, it's a good dude, let's subscribe to him or something, you know. And others were just because of the cross promo between me and Tabs, or cross promo between me and Swift. I don't really understand how YouTube works, you know. I mean, still I'm almost 7 years now on YouTube and still haven't found out how all this shit works, you know. I sure I understand YouTube, and then I understand if you push daily videos, you sure would get recommended more and people will actually view your videos. But at some point it's just, you know, you can do a video once a week and you would grow at the same rate, or you push a video every day and you would probably grow at the same rate as you would push just a video a week, you know. So this is some, I don't really know how this all works, and but still I still want to know what made you click on my videos, or what made you actually subscribe. I mean, sure, there's some people that actually just love my voice and they think, yeah, that's dope, let me subscribe to the dude because he has a good voice or something like that. Even though I don't think that I have a good voice, but you know, that's with every person, their own voice, they don't like it. But yeah, that's just a quick video about the Friday the 13th. I mean, sure, it's not long or something else, but I just want to tell you, if you watched it until the end of this video, you're a dope person. Yesterday's stream was dope as fuck. I had my face cam on, and yeah, if you didn't have a chance to watch me and see how I look, you know, you can do that in today's stream. So hit me up today's Friday the 13th stream, and I would appreciate if you step by. And yeah, I'm Steve, hope you enjoyed the video, enjoy the end card, and stay sexy as always. See ya.